I know a lot of people back home who start talking about like institutionalized racism, and they have a really twisted perspective on it, because they start saying like, well, you know, if they want all these things, they need to work for it. I'm like, yeah, but you have to realize that from the day that a young kid is born into a certain circumstance, whether it's a young black kid somewhere that is like a lower income household, from the moment that he starts going to school, he is shown a different thing than I'm shown. Mm-hmm. And so from that point moving forward, you have to understand that is ingrained in our society. And so it's not just like all of a sudden like, oh, you need to now be more better educated. More better educated? That's very ironic.
Great.
But no, I'm not more better educated.
But like the pick yourself up by the bootstraps mentality.
You can't just say that, because there's so much that... It's such a bigger thing than that. It's not just about like, oh, I can make the choice as a person now to become something else. You need the support. Yeah. You need the acceptance of the community and of the government to show itself that you are just as valid. You deserve the same quality education, the same job opportunities. And then once we get to that point, then we're going to have a more equal society. So we're all kind of fighting for a lot of the
Absolutely.
Same things, I believe.